plant your left foot near the ball with some space between the ball and your foot, and reverse directions by chopping the ball behind your plant foot using the inside portion of your other foot. Change speeds and sprint away from your defender.
So you're dribbling, you flick, cut it behind you, go the other way. Dribbling, cut it behind you, and go the other way.